Good morning, everybody. Welcome to day 11 of the daily vlog series on this channel. It's a beautiful day today. There's like barely a cloud in the sky. It's also morning right now, so it's 10:05 right now. And I'm just waking up. Gonna make myself some breakfast, I think. I haven't finished with the edit of yesterday's vlog, so I'm doing that right now. But I'm hungry as hell. But, like, I don't want to make myself like a full-on omelet or something. By the time that'll be done, I'll have to go. So, quick and easy breakfast with Shimmy's guy. You just gotta really think outside the box here. And generations on end. You get your cereal of choice, and then you put the cereal first. Let's see, we don't want that. We want almond milk, because we do want to get slightly healthier about this.
Yeah,
we have two fridges. Big fan of a lot of eating. Wait, has anybody tried cereal with eggnog? That'd either be completely disgusting or amazing, and I don't really want to check. Well, it looks like we literally don't have any more almond milk, which does make me want to hang myself. Daisy, do you know where the almond milk is? No. No, that's alright. I think you keep almond milk cool. No, you don't. Apparently not. There it is. In the cupboard that's not cooled. Don't you keep milk cool? Isn't that just an action? Oh, probably spoons, but if you don't have a spoon, knives are very usable. That was breakfast with Shimmy Sky. Now onto some editing. It's like a gourmet meal, and it's all in like 20 seconds. Daisy, you don't get any, because you didn't tell me what the almond milk was. But I have to go now. It's off to Jonah's house. He was in day 4. Let's go to the car. Jonah's back! Back to the vlog. We're discussing a short film that we're thinking of making. Thinking of is a good phrase there. So that was, would you call that productive?
Yeah. Yeah.
I wouldn't, but you know, we got stuff done. Making short films. Yeah, that's what we do here. I've just spent the past 2 hours editing yesterday's video. I haven't had time to vlog anything. And now we're going to the Scarborough Markets.
Who's there?
Come, Daisy.
No. Okay. It's to the Scarborough Markets now. Right, Daisy?
Yes.
Oh my god. Well done, everybody. That was a very successful parking. It's just a piss-covered car park, and she's just lying along.
You need to do the name tags, like the Instagram name tags on each person.
Yes. So we're at Scarborough with we've got Nick, Blaze, Ronan, Jonah, Tom. Everyone's here. Wow. Well, that was fun. I'm waiting for my friend who rides booster board as well. And we're gonna go riding now. Right now, me and my friend, we're riding our booster boards. We just got to basically the Hillary's, and now we're heading back, and we're worried that our battery lives won't last to get us back there, because it's so windy.
Can't stand it.
a nice sunset, but I'm on beep beep beep. So situation update wise, I'm screwed. You're slightly less screwed.
I'm still going. I got.
He's still going.
Like 30% left.
I'm on eco mode and I'm kicking now.
That sounds fun.
See ya. Fuck him. I'm actually going alright. I mean, it's not 100%, but it's, we're going. Look at that. I made it all the way up that hill.
I forgot this only fun to come out to winter.
Yay! This is what friendship is all about. Pushing each other on electric skateboards.
Yay!
Hello.
Well, thank you. Yeah, I had fun being laughed at.
So that.
Definitely right. I got a pretty big break right now.
Yeah. Bye bye.
Well, that was lovely. Yeah, I made it with the smallest squidget of battery left. It's 8:15 right now. And it's a good time to start editing. So, thank you for watching. I'll see you all tomorrow. On day 12.